It's very close to Bologna, and this is home to the prestigious Marignana Music Festival. And there is a lot of beautiful nature here, pool, spa, and that's what I have been enjoying for the last days. We had a chamber music concert with a wonderful clarinetist, Tomasz Longklich, and a wonderful flutist, Mirjana Kavčić. It was really an enjoyable experience. Otherwise, pool and sun, and wonderful people and wonderful food. I'm going to play a recital tonight in just an hour. The technician should have finished working on my piano. So let's see what's the piano like, and let's see what it is like inside. I think the piano is in a great shape and the concert is going to start very soon. Apart from this wonderful nocturne that is one of my favorites, I'll play a contemporary piece by a great Italian composer, Michele Dall'Ongaro. So that will be very exciting. It's a wonderful piece of music. And also I'll play Stravinsky and some other Chopin. So I'll see you on the next stop of our journey. It's going to be in Puglia. And before that, as always, stay positive. Stay inspired.